there's technicians retiring, there's technicians getting out of the business, there's a change in what we need for technicians.
So things are really exploded. Things are driving a lot of change.
To start in a career where there'll be big changes, you're like a pioneer.
There's convergence now between the high-tech industry and the automotive industry, so it's not the dirty, greasy industry that has a bad name.
The technicians have to keep up with that. And the ones who are sharp with it, the sky's the limit. Look, if you can fix the car, they're gonna give you more cars to fix, you're gonna make more money.
I know technicians that are making six figures.
There's always a need for technicians, always.
So our program is really focused on helping the students achieve their educational and career goals. We want to get them a job. We offer a two-year AS degree in automotive. You can also get a certificate, a series of certificates actually, in 1 year. We have some professional students who come in and take the bar certified class for their smog license. We're the only place in the Coachella Valley that can do those classes.
And when they go through that standard program, so automotive technology, they will learn all eight areas of the automotive field. Those are our major areas, from brakes, suspension, steering, and electrical. With our advanced one, they're going to learn a little more of tomorrow's technology, so our alternative fuels, our fuel cell.
We've, over the past 4 years, been able to buy an electric Fiat with my favorite color, orange. We've purchased the most advanced Prius out there with heads-up display and doesn't even use a traditional heating system. We've purchased a Mirai fuel cell car. We're NATEF certified. We're nationally certified as an institution that properly trains technicians.
So the program is a lot of hands-on training.
Learning how to work on a car today, it's not just the mechanical, you know, under take this off and put that back on. It's more to it. You have to be a critical thinker. You have to understand how multiple systems work because all those systems interact with each other.
When I took CNG and natural gas classes, you know, that prepared me for, you know, if I wanted to go work on buses.
There's more and more and more electric cars, hybrid cars, more hydrogen cars. That's the future.
We're not mechanics anymore, we're technicians because of that technical aspect.
Well, what I loved about the college is they give you job skills, but they also get you ready for interviews, just mentally get you ready for what they will ask you. They help you with your resume.
So we have a partnership with Chrysler Corporation in their apprenticeship program, and that's just amazing. They let each of our students get a Chrysler technician ID number. They can take the first two levels of training, no charge. When they walk into a Chrysler dealer and they've completed the first two levels, they want them.
The program as a whole prepared me for just about anything I could probably find out about here.
The programs, it helped me a lot. It gave me the skills, the confidence. I truly feel that I am where I am because of the program.
I was fortunate that the program I went through, I came out with no debt.
The college has done some amazing things by promising the first year no charge if they're going to go full time. There's scholarships, there's grants.
Some of the guys that I've met here at work, they've come from some other trade school, and they all come out with tens of thousands of dollars worth of debt.
And it's huge when you're done in 2 years having no bill versus having $30,000 that you have to pay off.
There are so many career paths.
We have students who want to run their own shop. We have students that want to be into management.
You have racing. I have a lot of students that are into racing, and it starts here because you have to learn how that vehicle works. A couple of our graduating students are working at Toyota Corporate, and another one of our students is working with GM on their hydrogen product. So he went through that advanced technology degree, learned about it, and is now pursuing that field.
You know, there's always new opportunities arising.
As long as you're willing to learn and you have the passion for it, it can happen.
My biggest goal is to own a tire shop, and I would also like to teach what I know.
I know so many women that started off as lube techs and became master techs, owned their own shop.
I started here, I believe 2012, started as a bottom side technician, just a regular lube tech. To become part of management, but to become the service center manager, it took about maybe 2 years, 2.5 years or so.
If it's management or even engineering, if you want to progress and expand, this company really will not get in your way.
There's really no gender gap anymore, and if this is what you want to do, we're looking for you, male and female.
I say that if you are thinking about being in the automotive industry, I would start as soon as possible. It is going to open so many doors for you in the future.
When I first started working here, I was still living with my parents. You know, as I've progressed, I've made more money. It's allowed me to buy a house.
In the future, hopefully, I would want to be an engineer. And I know with my associate's degree, that can help me out a lot.